Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Now, back in episode 656, I went through this horrible process to create a chart where the negative bars were red and the positive bars were green. And I did that by creating two different series, one for green, one for red. I got a note from one of the German MVPs, Newt Simon. And Newt says, hey, you completely missed it. There is an easier way to do this. And he's right. Let's create a quick chart here. And we'll create a column chart, click finish. A couple things we want to clean up, get rid of the legend, get rid of that title. And the first thing we want to do is we want to go in and format those bars. So I select the series, hit Control 1, fast way to do format cells. And I'm going to go into Fill Effects and go back to the Pattern tab where I can now specify two colors. I'll specify red as the foreground and green as the background. Click OK. Now, because I've been allowed to apply two colors, when I click Invert if negative, instead of always using white for the negative bars, I actually get the red and the green. Now, you'll see that there is the pattern showing through there. I'm sure you won't be able to see it on the iPod screen, but we're getting little dots. Let's just go back in Format Cells and just apply a plain green. Click OK. It still remembers that other color from the Pattern tab. Now, unfortunately, this is something that you could do if you're in Excel 97 through Excel 2003. Since they took the patterns out of Excel 2007, we don't have any good way to control the color of the negative bars. I want to thank Oot for sending in that great tip. Much better way to create the bars, especially if you're in the older versions of Excel. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.